simplify x squared times x to the negative 4. So we add the power of exponents with the same base. So we write x to the 2 minus 4. Then we get x to the negative 2. To make power of x positive, we move x to the bottom. So we can write 1 over x squared, which is our answer.